Hey, welcome to the channel. I'm Shem Ogweno, and you are watching intro video to our CSS series for beginners. CSS, Cascading Style Sheet. It is a style sheet language that will take your plain HTML document to another level. It allows you to change colors, fonts, layout, and many more. Let me show you the power of CSS. If you visit csszenguardian.com, all these designs use the exact same HTML source document. So take a minute, look at these designs, and see what CSS can do to your HTML document. Here is another example from W3 Schools that demonstrate one HTML document with multiple styles. And I will share all these links on the description. So learning CSS will involve two steps. Number one, learning how to write the rules. And number two, learning the properties and values that you can use. So learning step one is easy, can be under 10 minutes. And then majority of your time can be weeks, months, we'll be learning the properties and values. So before moving forward, you need to understand HTML, hypertext markup language. Look at it this way. You can write HTML without CSS, but the opposite is not true. You cannot write CSS without HTML. To learn HTML, there's a HTML series on this channel that will bring you up to speed, and then you can move forward learning CSS. So as you can see, CSS is a powerful tool that will enhance the visual appeal of your document. Also, CSS allows your document to be displayed on a different screen sizes. This was just an introduction to our CSS series, and I believe you're convinced to learn CSS, Cascading Style Sheets. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.